nanobots. We arm the bots with nanoweapons, inject them into the compromise. We launch a full-scale assault against the viruses. The existing technology is in place. No higher taxes necessary. That's science, technology, and military working together. God bless America.